Hello friends, so our today's topic is routers. As you see the image of routers here, these are the Cisco catalyst based routers. We have so many routers, 1800 series router, 37 series router, 36 series routers. But actual question is, what are routers? What is the role of routers? Why we use routers? So many questions. So I will let you know about this is a router. Routers are actually root devices. Now the root devices is like it is used to define the path from one network to another network. For example, you want to transfer your data from Chandigarh to Delhi or in another network, so many locations. So you have to use the router, and in internet it plays a very important role in this. Because it is act like a dispatcher, like you want to dispatch an information. So router will work like a dispatcher. So as we see that these are the hardware router here, and you are seeing so many ports here. There are so many ports here, and you can see there are auxiliary port. This is your Giga Ethernet port. This is your console port. And this is also your Giga Ethernet port. These are USB port. So each and every port has its own things. Like what is the role of each and every port? Let me explain. First of all, you can see there are Ethernet port. In some routers, we have Ethernet port. Like in 1841 router, we have fast Ethernet port. And now you can see this router, it has Giga Ethernet port. Like Ethernet is the technology, like Ethernet is for 10 Mbps, fast Ethernet is for 100 Mbps, Giga Ethernet is for 1000 Mbps. So it is based on catalyst. No worry about it. Ethernet ports are actually used for LAN connectivity. Like you want to connect your router with one local area network with the help of switch. So you can connect it with Ethernet port. Okay, so Giga Ethernet ports are used for this. So these two ports are used for switch connectivity, you can see easily. And after that, auxiliary port meaning is, if you want to connect modem with router, modulation and demodulation, it is used for converting the signal actually. So if you want to connect modem, then auxiliary port is there. Now you can see here console port. Now this port is same as Giga Ethernet, but console port is used for configuration of router. Like in CCNA, you have to work for so many practicals, routing, static routings, RIP routing, EAGR, POS, PF, so many things are there. So if you want to configure your router, then you have to connect it with console port. And at last you can say here, EHWIC WAN interface card, like do not install interface card with power fit. You can check here. Why we use this? Why we use these cards here? Actually, these cards are used for modular router. Like you can extend your ports in that. Like for example, I want to connect this router is with this router. So we have two options. Giga Ethernet is with fast Ethernet. Or you can do router to router one another port, serial port. Like in this module, that is this time it is closed. You can unplug this, you can add your serial module in this, and after that router to router is connected with serial port. So basically we have fast Ethernet, auxiliary, console and serial ports in our router. Thank you so much.